problem is to write a program in Python to find the sum of natural numbers. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain, and in this video we will learn how to write a program that would allow us to find the sum of all the natural numbers up to a given certain number. So suppose if we have given a number, let's say 5. So what do we need to do? We need to find a sum of 5 over here. Now sum of 5 means that 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5, we have to find it in this way. So natural number, first of all, talking about natural numbers, all the positive integers are our natural numbers. And what logic we are going to use to write a program in Python, let's have a look on that. So we will be considering some cases for the natural numbers over here. First of all, I'll write natural numbers. So all the natural numbers are greater than 0. The first condition would be that if our number is smaller than 0, in that case we need to print that natural number does not exist below 0. Okay. Otherwise, in another case, suppose if it is greater than 0, if whatever our number is given by the user, so suppose we will take the user input from the user about a number, and number is 5 over here. So what you will do after this, we will write a loop over here that if a number is greater than 0, in that case, while number is greater than 0, in that condition we need to iterate. In that condition we need to iterate. Now what do we need to iterate? We need to every time add it to a sum. So we will be creating a variable over here that sum is equals to 0. Inside the sum we will be adding the number. So sum plus is equals to number. Suppose this number is 5. So every time from this number, one number will be reduced. So if it is 5, the next time it will be 4. So number minus is equals to 1. That means after every iteration, one number will be reduced. So it will go in this way. 5. Then after one iteration, it will become 4. Then after one iteration, it will be 3. And then 2. And then 1. In this way, every time to the sum, 5 will be added. So sum will become 5. After the next iteration, plus 4 will be there. After next iteration, plus 3, then plus 2, and then plus 1. This is how we will be adding the sum of all the natural numbers. And in the end, we will print the sum. So, print sum in the end. Okay. So, this is the logic that we are going to put. Now, let's have a look on how the code is written. So, for the code, first of all, we will be writing number is equals to, we'll take the input from the user, int input. Enter a number here. After entering a number here, what do we need to do? We need to write the condition that if number, whatever our number is, if it is smaller than 0, in that condition we will print that the sum that, or we can also write that the natural numbers are greater than 0. Or you can also write enter the number greater than 0. Okay. So whatever is your choice, you can write that. After that, we will be giving another condition that else. So if it is smaller than 0, in that case we have printed a statement. If it is not smaller than 0, in that case, we will be creating a variable over here that sum is equals to 0. And what do we need to do? We need to create a while loop that while number is greater than 0, in that condition, every time to our sum, this number will be added. So sum plus is equals to our number. And every time from this number, one number will be reduced. So number minus is equals to 1. Lastly, we will print the sum. As soon as this loop will end, we will print the sum, not num. So we'll be writing sum over here and let's run and see what happens. So write a number. If I write 5, so 5 plus 4 is 9, plus 3 is 13, plus 3 is 12, plus 2 is 14, plus 1 is 15. So it should be 15. As soon as I press enter, the output is 15 over here. So if you want, you can add a string over here as well that the sum of natural numbers up to the given number is comma whatever our sum num is. So it's sum, not sun. And again, if I run it, if I write 5, so it will give me 15, that the sum of natural numbers up to the given number is 15. So I hope guys that it is clear how we have created this program. First of all, we need to take an input from the user. After that, we have to write that if number is smaller than 0, in that case, we will print that the natural numbers are greater than 0. Else, what we will do else in that condition, we will create a variable called as sum. After that, we will be using a while loop to iterate. And inside the while loop, we will say that number while the number is greater than 0. So we have to execute till the condition is true. And what condition is this? That number should be greater than 0. And inside this, we need to write that sum is equal to sum plus is equal to num. Sum that every time inside the sum, the number will be added, and number will be every time reduced by minus 1. And lastly, we have to print the sum by writing this string along with our variable sum. So I hope guys that you guys have no doubts and no questions in this program. And for more such interesting programs, stay connected guys. Thank you.